Here's what else is happening tonight. Ohio has reached an $88 million settlement with pharmacy benefit manager Centene following a lawsuit alleging the company was charging double to the state's Department of Medicaid. Ohio Attorney General Dave Yost said today Centene initiated those negotiations and the state did not seek out the settlement. Centene also reached a settlement today with the state of Mississippi for similar allegations.